Through the OSHA and Scaffolding Access Industry Association Alliance, the SAIA has developed this video for informational purposes only. It does not necessarily reflect the official views of OSHA or the U.S. Department of Labor. This video is based on the Mass Climbing Work Platform's tip sheet, developed through the SAIA OSHA Alliance. The tip sheet is available in English, Spanish, and Portuguese on the SAIA and OSHA websites.
The Mass Climbing Work Platform is a tool of the trade, primarily used to position personnel along with their necessary tools and materials to perform their work. Training is required. Death or serious injury may occur. The major causes of injury and fatality include a lack of training, improper use, falls, inadequate guardrail protection, collapses, improper planking, and inadequate inspection. MCWPs should be operated, used, erected, and dismantled only by personnel who have been properly authorized, trained, and familiarized with the specific model and machine. Equipment should not be accessed or operated unless supervised by a competent person at point of use. A pre-start inspection must be completed by a competent person at the beginning of each shift or prior to use. Do not exceed the maximum load limitations, main deck and extensions, for the configuration of the MCWP, including both personnel and material. Make sure that all inspections and maintenance are performed as required and according to manufacturer's instructions. Report problems or malfunctions to the competent person. When dismantling, do not remove the ties unless the base and remaining ties can support the MCWP configuration without tipping. Make sure extensions are fully planked with scaffold-grade plank or equivalent and properly secured. When moving or operating the MCWP, always look in the direction of travel. Always install guardrails and mast guards. Ensure access gates and other access locations are protected with guardrails. Do not operate an MCWP under the influence of drugs, alcohol, or other substances. Use all required personal fall protection equipment during erection, dismantling, or when a fall hazard exists. Maximum distance from the front unguarded edge to face of structure is 14 inches, except for plastering or lathing, which is 18 inches. Only use normal operating controls for the MCWP. Do not bypass or override the normal operating controls or safety devices. Check for hazards, such as overhead obstructions, building protrusions, high voltage lines, inadequate base support, drop-offs, debris, and other unsafe conditions. Do not alter ties, platform, or base without written authorization of the manufacturer and a competent person. Verify ground conditions or base conditions. Beware of weather conditions and how they can affect the use of the MCWP. For guidance on training, contact the manufacturer. For additional guidance on training, refer to ANSI A92.9, OSHA regulations, or the IPAF SAIA Mass Climbing Work Platform Safe Use Guidelines.